The time is 6:46. In an effort to complete Everesting, which emulates a climb to the height of Mount Everest, two local bikers rode up Scenic Drive 184 times. Yes, you heard it right, 184 times. It took them over 15 hours to complete with friends and family nearby with support. Plenty of food and water for them. I know they needed it. The riders traveled 212 miles, surpassing Everest's height of 1,034 feet. What an amazing feat right here in El Paso.